Whittington makes contact with McNeil as he went for a gap that closed.